G'day mates, how's it going? My name's AEGIO and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. As I said in the last episode, we've done two of the absent silhouettes. I've been researching on the second chance to find out that with the skill set I've got, it's going to take a long time to get second chance. So until I try to tackle any more of the absent silhouettes, we're going to take care of the hardest part of the game. And it's not necessarily hard because it's difficult. It's hard because it's hard for me to get through without rage quitting, because I hate it. But enough of that. Let's make our way towards Atlantica. We're gonna get through this first. Hopefully I can. Excuse me. Alright, thank you. Please. There we go.
Let's go!
Yay! At least there'll be some action in this video. I decided not to do this one mainly because I wanted to get a good ship for it first so I can get a decent score, and also because I just didn't want to come this way. Which is a pretty obvious thing given how much I'm not liking it, you know? But I've always hated this world, and it's not necessarily because it is bad. Well, actually no, it's exactly why. I just don't get why they included a world for Sora in the games. Yeah, just singing, that's it. If I wanted to see the original Little Mermaid, there'd be literally no difference. It'd be the exact same for me, and I don't like the original. I don't like the singing parts of a lot of Disney movies. It just drives me up the wall. Your opinion might be different, and I'm not gonna judge. In return, you shouldn't judge my opinion of it either, but I don't know. It's a RPG. Nothing more. Why would you change the formula for this one world? However, if you want the ultimate weapon, you're gonna need to come here and complete the world in its entirety. So, here we are. The only reason why I'm coming, I want the ultimate. Just so I can say, I got the ultimate weapon on critical mode, which I've never done. Well, I've never really played critical mode, so getting it first time around would be pretty sweet. And I realise I'm just rambling on while I'm doing this. I'm not really concentrating on it either. I think it's nearly over. Nope! I forgot that the power-up thing only targets one enemy. Kinda stupid. Oh well. Got 20 medals! Oh! Oh, that was fast. I didn't expect it to be that quick. Oh, I'll get 23 easy. Well, yeah, so I'm not sure how I'm gonna go about this world. I was thinking of not recording it at all, getting it out of the way behind the scenes. Because it is rather insufferable. Oh look, got the High Wind and the Falcon level 4s. What a shocker. Alright. Well, that's pretty much the only combat you'll see this video. Alright, so what I'll do, for the sake of this world being cut down to a short video, is I'll include the cutscenes. Actually, no, I'll keep it all in. I was going to cut out the singing, but better be quiet.
Ah, the night sky is so beautiful right after a storm. would I give to live where you are? What would I pay to stay here beside you? What would I do to see you smiling at me? Where would we walk? Where would we run? If we could stay all day in the sun, just you and me, and I could be part of your world.
The girl rescued me. Her voice.
Welcome back to Atlantica, folks. Last two games. The first game, the world wasn't great. Second game, at least we could walk. This time...
Oh boy, how did you see it, dear?
Sora! Donald! Goofy!
Hi there!
Forget how to swim already?
Kinda, I guess.
Then you boys got to practice! You follow Flounder. He'll show you what to do.
Come on, Sora! You can do it!
Move horizontally with the left stick, blah blah blah. Alright, let me just wander around. There's bound to be something. Oh wait, we can't get anything yet. Yeah, there's nothing really wrong with the... Oh, there it is. Nothing really wrong with the swimming mechanic in this one either. In fact, it's alright compared to the first game. But there's no combat. This sucks. That's much better. Now then, what brings you three into the sea? Is something wrong? Kind of. But everything seems peaceful. Oh, everything's fine as long as Daddy's in a good mood. Hey, we got us a concert very soon. Why don't you sing in my musical extravaganza? Please say yes, Ariel's been acting strange lately. But she might settle down and practice if you're there too. That sounds fun! Let's give it a shot. Excellent. Now then, I'll teach you everything you need. What do we have to do? It's easy! Yes, it's time buttons. All you got to do is feel the rhythm. I don't want to. Yeah, whatever. I always wanted to know where the hell the music's coming from and how they can hear it, if that's true. Dude. Like. This. Don't like it. It just feels awkward watching them dance and this. I suppose it kind of fits with the Little Mermaid. Get to it. Get this over with. Whatever. I can't get enthusiastic. I'm so sorry. Come on. Get it over with. Thank you. That's all there is to it. Gosh, I don't know. Anytime you want to sing in a music masterpiece, you just come see me. Undersea Kingdom map. Now, I would be able to go past Sebastian to Triton's throne, but apparently, every time I've tried to, I get that crap. And Dolphin Kick's really pathetic in this one. Well, I don't know about you guys, but I won't be able to hear anything, because I've got my TV muted. I'm cheating so much right now. So, yeah. So we've got chapter one, swim this way. Break a fin. There he goes, nothing. I hate you, Tetsuya. I hate you so much for including this in your masterpiece. I am still sorry that I can't actually suck up. You can do it. All I'm doing is pressing buttons. Don't be shy, let the music inside us dance, dance, dance. I'll be quiet.
See, you can do it.
Swim this way, we'll dance and we'll play. Now it's very easy, come on in, just take a chance and shake it in.
Watch the stage now, how exciting!
See the sign, can you reach it in time? And tap, tap, tap.
Yeah, that's it, man!
Swim this way, we'll dance and we'll play. Now it's very easy, come on in, just take a chance and shake it in.
And if you can't reach the target, use magic!
It's all the same, if you've got steady aim, just zap, zap, zap.
Almost got it!
Swim this way, we'll dance and we'll play. Now it's very easy, come on in, just take a chance and shake a fin.
It's not over yet, you can do it, keep going!
Swim this way, we'll dance and we'll play. Now it's very easy, come on in, just take a chance and shake a fin.
Now what about the bubbles?
Just a touch, cause it won't take too much to pop, pop.
Another reason I don't want this song is very repetitive. I want to listen to repetitive, I listen to the top 20 songs at the moment.
Now the cues are up to you.
Actually no, even better. Just turn on the radio, listen to it all day. You hear the same thing every hour.
Here's your big moment, make them cheer!
Don't dilly dally, it's your big finale.
You made quite a splash! That was fantastic!
Come on, can't be over already.
Swim along, just join in the song. A musical for everyone to have a lot of finny fun.
Alright, thank God that's over. Alright, I can unmute.
Sora, you were amazing!
Hey, I want to see more lines!
Oh, there he is.
Your Majesty, we have visitors.
King Triton.
I certainly hope there hasn't been a need to use that keyblade of yours.
Nope, everything's fine. Not a heartless in sight.
Your Majesty, our guests, they want to sing in the musical.
Well, that sounds like a splendid idea. We may need your help after all. You see, I'm afraid Ariel's still infatuated with the human world. A busy rehearsal schedule might be just the thing she needs to stop thinking about life up on the surface.
That dude again.
Swim along, just join in the song. A musical for everyone to have a lot of finny fun.
That's the voice I heard. I'm sure of it.
Hello? Where are you hiding? I know you're the girl who saved me. Please, come out so I can thank you.
Ariel? That girl's acting strange again. Probably been flitting around on the surface. Oh, the Sea King's gonna have my claws for this.
Come on, we gotta keep rehearsing.
I'm sorry, but I don't feel like it.
No, Ariel!
I've got an idea, Sebastian.
You do?
I know how to cheer Ariel up. Come on, follow me!
Over here! Oh, it's a shipwreck. Haven't seen that before. See? Oh no, this must be from the human world. I found it after that storm. I bet it's from a shipwreck. Well, there's a boat up there. Don't you think Ariel's gonna love it? But if the Sea King finds out about this, it's better than going to the surface. Come on, help me move it. It's no use. So the point of this is you're supposed to come back. You need magnet magic to move the statue. So we were supposed to come here at a certain point before we got magnet, then come back for it. So we've already done it. I don't want to do the musical. Please go away. So, I'm gonna go to Triton's throne, because, hello, two stickers. One. Two. Stop. Collection, puzzle pieces, puzzle mode, duality. Got the rare document. Yay. Which one is it? This one. Got Manifest Illusion. Daylight. Let's see. I think I only need one more piece. Everything else seems to be in order. This one still needs a lot. But I can get them down the line. Alright, much as I hate to do it for this video, still we have to go back and do some more singing. But I'm still gonna cheat and mute it on my side. I'm sorry you guys have to suffer. I really am. Ready to move the statue? Let's move it. Chapter 2, Part of Your World.
Where's my remote?
I just put it down somewhere.
Ariel!
We'd like you to come with us, Ariel.
Have we got something to show you?
I always wondered what Riku and Kairi would look like in this world if they visited with Sora. Ooh.
It's a pretty cool statue, huh?
It looks like some kind of prince!
A prince?
Alright, and mute. Alright, so what do we got? Target to get 5 perfects, I think? Excellence?
Look at this stuff.
Whatever.
Isn't it neat?
It's not that hard to
Wouldn't
do.
Wouldn't you think my collection's
combo.
Complete? Wouldn't you
Combo's
think I'm
a
girl?
The girl. Oh, they do gems too. I always forget
everything.
Oh.
Look at this trove.
Oh dear.
Treasures untold.
Oh.
How many?
Why is it that whenever I need to get excellence, always there's a target I can never do it,
sure.
And then I get this.
She's got everything.
Oh, you have to get the. You
I've
have to
got
get 5 in a combo. Well,
I've got who's it and what's
it.
You want thingamabobs? I got 20.
Have to make it perfect.
But who cares? No big deal.
I'm not sorry for talking, dreaming, singing.
see. Wanna see them dancing?
Okay, so I've met the target. I went over it. I'm happy.
What do you call them? Oh, feet. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they still live.
And that's the last one. This song's not as long.
Wish I could be part of that.
Still hate Tetsuya Nomura. I think it, or is it Nomura Tetsuya? I've been thinking, I can't remember what his name is now. That's kind of Tetsuya. If I ever learn fluent Japanese, I'm gonna go up and talk to that man.
Ariel, we're here to help you, you know?
Oh no, you three stay out of it!
Look who's talking.
Yeah, you are gonna tell your dad about it.
What am I going to do?
You're late, Sebastian. Is something wrong? No, nothing, Your Majesty. That's good. So tell me, how is the song for the musical coming? It is finished, Your Majesty. And it celebrates all the wonderful things found here in the ocean. It'll be my finest work. Will it get Ariel's mind off the human world? Yes, well, probably. Possibly. I mean, most definitely. Excuse me, Your Majesty, but I must rehearse. You understand. Rehearsed? Stuff that up. Yeah, you'd have run away from you, Triton. This is terrible. We've got to do something. She can't be in the musical like that. I'll sing her part instead. No way, not a chance. What? Why not? Hey, it's Sebastian. This will never work. What's up? I've composed a perfect song for the musical, but I think it's going to be too complicated for you. Oh, come on, how hard can it be? Uh-oh. So for this, you need the drive gauge to be 5 or more. Luckily, we got that. Okay, how much time? Well, I think I have to fit in one more. Ugh. I don't want to do this. Excellent, now we'll be able to perform the musical with ease. Begin rehearsal? Yes. Where is my remote? Mute that. Let's get it over with. So, press square when the gauge shows Ariel to score points and lift Ariel's mood. So this one, I think it's just a square mashing one.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's
lake. Well, that one's always shown Ariel.
You dream about going up there.
Got it.
That is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you. Right here on the
ocean. This one's not that hard. Just basically get Ariel's mood up.
What more is you looking for? Under the sea. Under the sea.
Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
Up on the shore they work all day. Out in the sun they slave away. While we're devoted full time, they're floating under the sea.
I think I need to do better than this. There we go.
Under the sea.
Oh, miss.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got the beat here naturally.
Why?
Even the sturgeon.
I don't want to repeat. Don't make me do it.
We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea.
Yes. Oh.
Under the sea.
Under the sea. Under the sea.
Under the sea. Where the sardine begin to be green. It's music
yes.
to me.
What do they got? A lot of sand. We got a hot crustacean man.
Each little clam here know how to jam here.
Under the sea.
Each little slug here climb the rug here. Under the sea.
Each little snail here know how to whale here.
That's why it's hard.
Yeah, we in luck here, down in the muck here.
Under the sea.
I don't think this is gonna be good enough. Oh, thank God. I did not want to repeat this.
So, what do you think, Ariel?
Oh, I think it's a great song, Sebastian. It's just, it's not what I want to sing. I want to sing about how our two worlds can live in harmony, land and sea together.
The Sea King would make chowder out of me if you sang a song like that.
If you won't listen, then I'm not going to sing at all.
Ariel!
How do I get myself into this situation? Oh, man. Not only has that girl fallen in love at the worst possible time, but with a human!
Ariel's in love with a human?
Oh, me and my big mouth!
Oh! Is that him? Uh-huh. Let's say something. No, don't! He's a human and I'm a mermaid. I don't know what he'd think. Hey, he dropped something. A pendant! What's that? Oh, it must be his. But we can't reach it. Rats. Seriously? Seriously. You need Magnera. I think that's the right one. But, unfortunately, that's all the time I have for this episode. I'm sorry I have to make two videos out of this bloody world. It drives me to tears, but hey, it can't be helped. So in the next episode, I'm going to finish off this world, make sure that I never have to come back to it afterwards. And hopefully we will never have to speak of this again. Hopefully we won't see this in Kingdom Hearts 3 either. But otherwise, thank you all for watching this video if you did. If you did like it, make sure you thumbs up and check out links down below. To the Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix playlist, and I suggest you watch all the other videos apart from this piece of shit. And also be sure to check out all my social medias, and be sure to subscribe, like, and follow. As always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.